with Coca-Cola and let it sit for a few seconds, and then I will use aluminum foil to rub it in.
Okay.
So here I'm pouring the Coke. Sake of the video, I'm trying to pour a little bit extra, and I'm going to let it sit, as I said, for a few seconds, I should say, not a few minutes, and then I will start rubbing it with the aluminum foil, so you can see that the Coke is basically frothing away. This acid in the Coke is, you know, going to eat up that chrome. Pardon me, eat up the rust on the case. It's been about a few seconds, and I'm going to come in now and wipe this. So there are the rust spots that I had shown previously, and I'm going to go ahead now and start wiping the Coke off the chrome. Okay, I'm now wipe the excess liquid off, the Coke liquid off. Zoom in a little bit. And looks like many of those spots, the rust color has already disappeared. And there's some more here. And I'm going to now come in. Okay, so all I'm doing is to gently rub the aluminum foil on the spots, and you can tell that the spots have already disappeared. There was a bunch of spots right about here. You can tell it's already gone. So I'm going to go all the way around and take the rest of those spots out. So it takes a few seconds. Not really hard rub, but you know, with a little firmness, you can get most of the things out. So you can see there are some spots right about here. And let me do a shot from there. Okay, so. And those spots are also gone. So I have finished rubbing the aluminum foil on the chrome. And you can tell that the spots that were there are basically gone. And pretty much completely gone. Oh, I got one spot that I missed. But I'm going to rub out right here. Incidentally, this particular technique I learned on WikiHow, how to get rid of rough spots.